crossing. Nebraska Avenue south of Lambright Street in Tampa is now back open after an unmarked Hillsborough County Sheriff's Patrol cruiser hit and injured a man this morning. FHP says the 45-year-old man was not in the crosswalk when he walked into the car's path. He's in the hospital with serious injuries.